we're excited about the opportunity to be back in front of our fans this weekend against Merrimack and celebrating our seniors this weekend. You know, this time of year is so exciting. I think it's exciting for the fans. I think it's certainly exciting for the student athletes and certainly exciting for us coaches because this is when it really counts.
It was definitely a big game for us. When they tied that up there, it's tough. I mean, I think it was like 9 seconds left, so you obviously never want to give them any opportunities in the last minute of the game that they can score like that. But at the same time, you got to quickly forget about it, come back out in overtime. And we were just saying to play to win. Don't play to tie. Don't sit back and be defensive and try to prevent them from scoring, but let's go on the attack and look for our chances. And Turk made a great pass to Petrozella, and he was able to put it in.
You know, to get the 2 points Friday night and, you know, play a really strong game Saturday, and we fell short. But, you know, we were able to put up 8 goals against one of the top goalies in the country. So I think the confidence is coming back, especially offensively.
The group's been terrific this year. We're certainly going to miss all 5 guys. They've contributed in different ways throughout their career. You know, but they remember what it was like their first couple of years, how difficult those times were. So they're excited about, you know, having another opportunity this year to leave a positive impact on the history of our program.
I think everyone says kind of time flies, but you don't really realize it till you go through your senior year. And like you said, our last regular season games here, but it's been a great run. Obviously proud to call this place my home for the past couple of years.
Merrimack is a very difficult team to play against. They're extremely disciplined. I think, you know, Rasmus Tiernan playing fantastic hockey for them all year. They've had huge wins. Like, so if you look at where they are in the standings, it was probably like us last year a little bit, and that we were, you know, we were, you know, 500 and kind of at the bottom of the standings, but we did a lot of good things non-conference. Well, same could be said for Merrimack this year. I mean, you don't beat Minnesota, you don't sweep Quinnipiac, beat teams like that if you're not a good hockey team. So we talked about it Monday, that don't look at the standings where Merrimack's at, because they're a much better team than where they're sitting right now. And we know we're in for a huge battle this weekend, but it should be fun. You know, expect a lot of energy in the building because there's a lot on the line, and we'll thank our fans in advance for giving us that energy this weekend.